Hi, I'm Chad, and you're watching 9 to 5 to Life Off Grid. In this video, we're going to be yanking some stumps so we can get started on our foundation to our new cabin. We're going to climb some trees, cook some awesome food over an awesome fire, and get a garden spot cleared so we can get some of these plants out of the cabin.
Kerchak, go lay down.
Go lay down.
Isaac, sit.
Hi, cute Isaac.
Nope. Are you out? Yep, for Tylen on first.
I'll keep the beer in the shade.
Sorry in advance. You're going to hear some wind noise in this video. But that's because we're off grid. We don't have a power button for that.
How is it, wife?
It's really good.
Talia, is it good?
Yeah.
Let me see your spoon. Was that a spoon or a fork or
fork.
A dork?
And the spear side is.
Tylen, would you do carve yourself a spoon?
No.
No, I carved that.
Autumn carved it for you?
Yeah.
No, that's mom's spoon.
Kerchak, you go lay down.
Okay. Haley, you're gonna spill your food if you don't put mess
check
on.
Here, puppy.
How's your spoon, Haley?
It's not a spoon, it's a one prong fork.
It's a one prong fork.
Mm-hmm.
So what's all in there? Potatoes. What's that? Falafel?
Uh-huh.
Falafel. And corn? You ain't got corn in yours?
Nope.
Oh, smooth.
Kerchak, you get out of here. You go lay down. Mine's still on the fire, cooking.
Thank you.
So I'm up here playing with a tractor, getting some stumps out where our cabin is going. Got Haley over there keeping the fire going. Keep her out of our way so I don't run anybody over the tractor, but she's working her butt off over there. Got a couple girls in the house doing dishes. Haley's tending the fire. Teamwork. Sometimes you just gotta yank it. If it doesn't come out, you just wanna spank it.
As we get the ground cleared for the foundation to our new cabin, I'm beginning to see that we are building more than just a foundation to our new cabin. We are building a strong foundation within our family. This stump seems to be a bit big for this little Kubota. I really had to give this one some thought. Time to bring in the secret weapon. My wife. She gave me the obvious answer. Dig around it.
Yes, it does.
Thanks, my love. That was my Kubota flexing. Talia thinks she can beat me up this tree.
All right, we're gonna count.
I still got it in me.
We'll see who won.
After a hard day's worth of work, it's time to relax and cook some food.
These kids all worried about food.
Why do you think you're starting a fire? Because you're worried about it too.
Look at them eggs. In here.
Whoa!
Ooh, banana bread, eh?
Gluten-free banana bread.
The good stuff. What are you doing?
Making doll outfits for Haley.
Making doll outfits for Haley. Haley doesn't have any dolls. What are you doing? Making smoke goat?
Making smoke
goat. Look at these little... What is up with you little piggies? I thought we had goats, not pigs. What you drawing?
Just a horse head.
A horse head?
Yeah.
Why, that's a pretty horse head. Hey, good looking. We got some steak cooking. Good looking.
I'm gonna kick some dirt in your steak.
We got a dog fight going on over there.
Our family really appreciates you watching our videos. We really enjoy all the great positive comments you leave. Make sure you stay tuned with 9 to 5 to Life Off Grid as we build our off-grid homestead as a family together. You have a great weekend.